sharing the stage with so many social justice advocates of the Community Resource Center. Tonight's awardees and every single one of you. But I am especially honored tonight to be sharing the stage with this guy right here, who most of you have heard of or worked with. And if you've worked with him, you know, like I do, that he is tearing down the orange wall brick by brick. You see, I always used to tell my 11-year-old students to never give up. They live in Disneyland's backyard. If you read the LA Times article a couple weeks ago on Anaheim, there was a picture featured of two Anaheims, separated by a long brick wall. On one side, beautiful palm trees on a road connecting Angel Stadium to the Disneyland Resort. On the other side, an alley that serves as my student soccer field, in the shadows of the happiest place on earth. See, I didn't have to remind my students to not give up and be resilient because they and their families, mostly immigrant workers, do this every single day of their lives. Whether it's resilience in the face of skyrocketing rents and housing insecurity, or when they have to take care of their younger siblings because both of their parents are working their second job across the street just to put food on the table. And so now I tell them that they must advocate for themselves, their families, and their communities starting now, because one day they will be our leaders. But today they are looking for us to be their advocates. When Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. said that our lives begin to end the day we become silent about the things that matter, he was talking about today. And our kids are expecting us to have the courage that people like Jonathan, who along with so many other community leaders like Kitty Jaramillo and Daniel Bravo from OCO, the KRC staff members like Rex, Isabel, all the interns and community members, parents like Alma and Vero, and students from across Orange County, so many more people have had to tear down every single brick on that wall in our fight to end economic disparity and injustice for our families in Fullerton and across Orange County. Our kids and families are looking for us to be the leaders of today. And tonight, I thank every single one of you for the bricks, the walls that you have helped tear down, to the bridges we will continue building for immigrant families everywhere. So thank you.